Mississippi TV everywhere.
The world's number one dance show has taken it on the road to Paramount Canada's Wonderland for the hugest party of the summer. With performances by Love Inc., Before Four, Alice DJ, Barbara Tucker, Angel Moon, and MC Mario. The EC dancers are here, shaking it with a crowd of thousands. And now, here are your hosts, Juliet Powell and Rick Campanelli.
Welcome to the Electric Circus of Paramount Canada's Wonderland. My name is Juliet Powell, and let me introduce my co-host, who loves to wear sunglasses at night, Mr. Rick Campanelli.
Julieta! Hey, Wonderland, what's going on, y'all? You know what? The EC dancers look good. They all look good.
Fabulous.
Well, look at you. You look amazing, as always. As always.
It's not just about looking good, Rick. It's about dancing. You think we're going to get this guy to dance tonight?
No, hey, wait a minute. Wait, did you catch my dance moves? I did some dance moves on the way in. That's all you get?
No. That was very impressive.
Let the Wiggle Fest begin, everybody! They got their latest single. They're going to do it for you right now. This is Loving!
get up. We're going to be back in just a few minutes, so make sure that you move all that furniture, pump up the volume of the electric circuits right after this.
You're watching a special presentation of Electric Circus live from Paramount Canada's Wonderland on City TV.
Yes, you're back with Electric Circus right here from Paramount Canada's Wonderland. Now, you know what? I always enjoy coming into the pit. You guys are in the pit. We're here. We're having a good time. We're all dancing. We're all sweating. It's a good thing to know who you're sweating with. What's your name? Where are you from?
My name's Candace. I'm from Brampton.
I'm Luke. I'm from Brampton as well.
Now, you guys have been here for the past few hours. You've gone on the rides. Amazing rides. You have some favorites?
Yeah, Cliffhanger! Woo!
Top Gun. The cheering. This is something new for this year. I haven't noticed this yet. We got the breakdance area, and you're gonna do some breakdancing for us. What's your name, my friend?
Adrian.
Adrian! Oh, okay, you're Adrian. We found you. And where are you from, Adrian?
North York.
Okay, now check this out. You're gonna do some breakdancing. Give us 10 seconds of your best stuff. Give it up for Adrian. Come on. 10 seconds.
Thank you.
she is. Okay, Simone, what's the dance step du jour?
The dance step du jour for you, Rick?
For me. Make it simple now.
Okay, it's going to be simple. You're going to take your feet is out like this. All right, you're going to bring your knees together. And then pull them apart. Put your hands on your knees.
Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Okay, get a shot. Like this. Come on, some support, some support. This. Any idiot can do that. Hey, check this out. Still to come, Alice DJ, MC Mario before four. And up next, the first lady of house music. I'm talking Barbara Tucker. So come on back and join us. It's EC from Paramount Canada's Wonderland.
Watching a special presentation of Electric Circus live from Paramount Canada's Wonderland on City TV.
Now to come back to the Electric Circus, we had to make it even bigger, even better. And so we went to get the Lady of the House. This diva is the woman that inspired me at the beginning of my career. And for those of you who know house music, who here
Russia.
Russia? I don't know. I work here in...
Chris from Kitchener, I'm having a blast.
So, Chris from Kitchener, Russia works in the park. Now, are you upset that we've come and taken over the park electric service?
Oh, I'm happy.
More music, more dancing. Yes, that's a good thing. Okay, Juliet, back over to you, Juliet. Great. We're going to go to break now because that's a good thing. You got to go to break every once in a while. You got to calm down. You dance for a while and just relax. You're going to break and then we're going to come back right here with Electric Circus from Paramount, Canada's Wonderland. So come on back and join us.
Thank you.
And where are you from?
Etobicoke.
And do we have enough room here, Michelle?
Not really.
How about you guys? You having a good time back there? And you guys, it's good to see you. What are your names and where are you from?
Christine from Mississauga.
Kara from Cambridge.
And you're enjoying yourselves, right? You're dancing.
Oh, yeah.
Woo! Last year!
So that, and what are you looking forward to seeing tonight?
Before 4 all the way!
Before 4, exactly. Alice DJ and Before 4 on the way. That's all happening after later. But check this out. I don't know where Before 4 are. I left them at Top Gun, the ride, and I haven't seen them since. Do you think they're okay? Do you think they're safe? Do you think they're on top of that mountain ready to dive off it?
No, but we wish you were.
You know what? I can't top the dive from 2 years ago, so I'm just going to leave that alone. Check this out. Alice DJ and Before 4 after the break, so come on back and join us.
You're watching a special presentation of Electric Circus live from Paramount Canada's Wonderland on City TV.
Judy was one of the best DJs in Holland. She was very lucky to meet this great group of girls on the dance floor. They had so much fun together, they decided to form a band. The rest is pretty much history, considering they have 2 singles that they're about to perform here tonight. And I know you're going to love it.
Thank you.
up there, and they got me dancing over there. I was shaking a little bit over there. I was moving a little bit.
I'm sorry, honey, but not.
Did you see that?
Dancing.
They saw it.
Part of that band driving sex.
No, not me. I don't have a life preserver. I need to get myself one of those life preservers and some muscles, maybe.
You got muscles in here. That's where it counts.
What'd you guys think of that?
Like it?
Not bad. What the?
Obviously the ladies were loving it, am I right, ladies?
Do you hear something? Do you hear that rumbling in the jungle somewhere, or some mountain or something? Do you hear some rumbling? No brekkie this morning?
What's that?
What's happening?
Something else. What is that?
I hear something. Did we all have breakfast this morning?
What's going on?
There's a rumble somewhere. What's going on here? What's happening? I hear something. Do you hear that? What is that?
In the air here!
What's happening here? It's scaring me, whatever it is. I'm very afraid. I'm very, very afraid.
Don't be afraid.
Oh my God.
You're surrounded by women to protect you.
What's going on? What's happening? I don't know.
Are you feeling it?
Maybe it's these people down here. Maybe it's those people over there. Or maybe something else has happened. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's all them over there. No, you know what? That sounds a lot louder than what's happening. I don't know what it is. Take cover! Take cover!
Hide, everybody! Hide! The mountains are up there!
What's gonna happen with that there? No, yeah, that's dessert. Let's go dance first. Let's get that thing away from me. Let's go dance. Follow me, guys. Dancers unite. Follow me.